Hello, welcome back to Skyrim with No One Escapes Cidna Mine.
You're in Cidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it? Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut off. All right, open her up. Now you, get down there.
What are you in for, you blood? Innocent. So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of spoon. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Madinok, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkle the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkle the Beast. Madinok's guard. Big, even for an orc. Heard he ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that. Small blade. Easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face, but people tend to see that coming.
Oh, I can just summon my bound sword.
Dear Grisvar has a spear, if you could get him to part with it. They come in here once a week to clean out the bodies, grab any ore we've mined, and beat down the troublemakers. That's the only time when we get food, too. And if there's not enough ore mined up, we don't get any. A Nord nobleman I served was stabbed in the night. Wasn't me, but I knew I'd be blamed. So I ran, joined the Forsworn, started killing, got caught. Now I'm here. Bottles of moon sugar. Khajiit use it as a pick-me-up. Good way to pass the time. Prisoners smuggle the stuff in. Only currency we have down here. Because life was better under the old ways. No Nords and their laws. One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their blood.
Right.
The new meat. So soft, tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh? Liar. Guards brought me in about 12 years ago. Was running a good group of bandits up until then. But these Forsworn, they're nothing like the men I cobbled together. They're real killers. Murder, banditry, assault, theft, and lollygagging. You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one. But it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving. The only thing Madinok expects is a bottle of skooma in tribute every so often. You're not getting through.
Cheers.
Then find one. That dung-heat Grisvar has been known to make a few.
Now, where's Grisvar?
God, this night was too much of a problem. I got locked up one. Ah, you want protection? I can get you what you need. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it. Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you.
Reach for a shiv around me or we'll both regret it.
I was sent here because someone swear. If I ever get out of here, I'm giving up thieving.
So, Dunak, his name is? Dwak.
Other prisoners get suspicious when we talk to each other, so keep it down. You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That schooner's mine. Getting the shakes, huh? All right, take it. Old gods keep you.
Thank you.
All right, then.
I'm buff as shit. Yeah, it's like why I like to call myself a tank mage.
Here's your ship. Promise you won't ever use it on me, okay? The first time, thieving. The second time, thieving. The third time, thieving. It kind of keeps going like that. First it was 6 months. Then a year. Then 2 years. Now I'm in for life.
Shit.
Until next time.
You serve your time. Ready to pay the toll? One shift. All right. Head on in. But don't try anything in there. Modernock is smarter than you think. All right, then.
About the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Do I? What about you? What right did you have to meddle in my affairs? Kill my people? Was it worth it? Your truth? You're one of us now, you see. A slave. The boot of the Nord stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you. There's a man named Greg inside these mines. Besides me, he's been here the longest. Tell him I sent you. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. This was our land. We were here first. Then the Nords came and put chains on us, forbid us from worshiping our gods. Some of us refused to bow. We knew the old ways would lead us back to having a kingdom of our own. That is who we are. The Forsworn. Criminals in our own lands. And we will cut a bloody hole into the Reach until we are free. I had Markarth. My men and I drove the Nords out. We had won. Retribution was swift. I was captured, quickly tried, and sentenced to death. But my execution never came. Zonar Silverblood stopped it. He wanted the Forsworn at his call, that I would point their rage at his enemies and spare his allies. And I have. Humiliating at first, but I knew he would let his guard down eventually, that he would come to trust I was under control.
Well, yeah, it was Thornar Silverblood. I will be siding with the Forsworn because they've suffered massive injustice. And plus, it turns them friendly, so I like to think.
What do you want? I'm digging to do. Long enough. My story, huh? Everyone in Sidna Mine has a tale. Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt chains around your wrists? So you know what it's like to have your life in someone else's hands. Why should they get to decide? Isn't judgment for the gods? Do you have any family? Anyone waiting for you on the outside? I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year.
Thank you for watching part one, and I'll see you in part two.
High-headed silver worker, maybe on her own, learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't.